money is now flowing to help clean up Scajaquada Creek. We've talked a lot about this worry, especially with people who've been complaining of the stench leaked into the water from the sewer. Today, Mayor Byron Brown, along with Assemblyman Sean Ryan and Senator Tim Kennedy, announced that more than $1 million from the state will be used to help clean up the creek. The money will also allow Cheektowaga to deal with sewer overflow problems.